TSC's software simulation packages have been carefully designed with engineering fidelity for training and assessment in the classroom. There are modules designed for all levels from secondary school through to NVQ3 or equivalent, and all of them deliver a highly realistic process control environment. Students learn how elements of a process plant interact and about the control loops which affect the system. Bath Time is a simple but effective example which introduces the concepts of DCS in a fun way. More advanced models introduce further elements like valves, pumps, vessels, and heat exchangers. The techniques learned are used in detailed engineering fidelity models such as gas compression, separation, gas treatment, and simple columns. In a networked classroom of PCs, the instructor can monitor each trainee remotely. Complete process systems can be run by groups of trainees in a TSC virtual control room. This environment allows the teaching and assessment of the vital communication skills needed for real-time operations. Two classroom-safe hardware units have been designed to work alongside the simulation interface and linked to it via DCS. The IPC201 covers the four basic control elements of flow, pressure, temperature, and level. The TPS200 is a fully functional three-phase separator which uses safe non-hydrocarbon oil. Contact TSC Simulation for more information.